D.C. police investigating a deadly shooting in Northeast. This happened near Marvin Gaye Park at about 10:15 yesterday morning. When officers arrived on the scene, they say they found a man with a gunshot wound. The victim, who has been identified as Antoine Baker, was taken to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. If you have any information, you're asked to call police.